Kickstarters. My name is Patricia Giovaniello and I'm the founder of ScubaChat.
My boyfriend Armin and I have been enjoying water sports and especially paddling for quite some years now. But I'm always worried to take our kids with us because fast changing weather conditions can make a fast return to shore quite difficult. So I started searching for an electric motor to use with our equipment, such as stand-up paddle or a canoe. But it was impossible for me to find a small, light and flexible solution. For this reason, I asked Armin if he could build such a gadget, and the idea of ScubaChat was born. Over the past 2 years, Armin and his father Gerd, who have excellent know-how in software and technical engineering, developed the ScubaChat and also tested it extensively. During the development, we have used ScubaChat regularly and had so much fun together with the kids. We have met many people on our trips who were very excited about ScubaChat too. Often we've been asked where the motor can be bought. Last year we have decided to make the ScubaChat ready for mass production and extended the adapter system. Different adapters give you the possibility to use the ScubaChat for almost any water sport equipment. ScubaChat turns your aquatic equipment into fast, comfortable and reliable devices.
Hope you are excited about our product and help us to make ScubaChat a reality by the end of this year.